Yo, what up YouTube? Explosive Runners here, back in with another video, and today I'm going to be talking about the importance of strength training and why it is a critical piece of athletic improvement. And really what it comes down to is that when it comes to any explosive movement, it's really just a product of power, and power is how much force you can put in the ground as quickly as possible. So when it comes to how much force you can put in the ground, where is that going to come from? Well, it's going to come from strength training. Because doing the squat, doing the deadlift, those are the two best ways to improve lower body strength and improve the absolute maximum amount of force that you can put into the ground. I know a lot of times on the channel I talk about being able to be reactive and doing your jumping drills, doing your sprinting drills, making sure that if you want to improve jumping, you jump a lot, making sure if you want to run fast, you sprint a lot, and making sure that whatever you're trying to improve and you practice that a lot to really get that work in. But it's important to remember that strength training will allow your potential in those things to get higher. Now, when you're first starting out, you're most likely going to see immediate improvement in jumping and sprinting just by lifting, just because, just by, if you especially haven't lifted a lot, just by adding in a lot of strength training, you're just going to see immediate results just because it's kind of a new stimulus for your body, so you're going to react to it really quickly. Now, over time, you might find that if you're still doing heavy strength training, that your performance dips a little bit. That doesn't mean that strength training is bad. That means you need to take a step back from your strength training and then focus more on the plyometric movements and the really reactive movements. You know, lay off the strength training for a little bit and you see your performance jump back up to higher than it was before. So, because what this means is that when you get to a certain level, you're just not going to see immediate improvements anymore. That's just not going to happen. But what strength training allows you to do is allows you to build up potential for athletic improvement, right? Because power is how much force you can put in the ground, how quick as possible. So, if you improve how much force you can put in the ground through strength training, and then you lay off the strength training for a little bit, and you focus more on putting that force in the ground quickly, you're going to see some results. Why? Well, you improved how much force you can put in the ground maximally because you're working on your squat and your deadlift, and you're building up strength in both of those movements. But then you laid off that for a little bit, allowed your body to adapt to it, and then you focus more on how quick you can put that force in the ground by doing your plyometric movements, your jumping, and your sprinting. So then you're focusing more on really being quick in developing that force, right? And so then if you basically work in waves like that, you're going to notice improvement because strength training allows you to put more force into the ground maximally, which is pretty much half the equation when it comes to explosive movements. Now, I'm not saying that strength training is like the most important thing all around. I know there are cases of many people who doing strength training a lot and they improve a lot, but strength training is important when it comes to developing force, making sure you can put a maximal force amount of ground. And also what it allows you to do is reduce injury and injury risk because of the fact that when performed correctly, you're building up muscle in the right areas and you're building up strength in the right areas that allow you to absorb force well and allow you to better protect yourself from injury. So really the purpose of this video is just to remind you that strength training is a critical component of any athletic-based training program, and it's something that you should never forget to do. I hope you guys enjoy the video. Explosive Miranda signing off. Peace.